Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're headed back for the main quest. Angel, going to meet Calia in the Frostcliff Tavern and take it from there. But first, as of this episode, playing patch 1.5.9.0. I took the liberty of looking over, you know, some of the changes, not the quest-specific ones, because...
So much to do, so little time.
I know. The quest we've already done, it's not going to apply, and the quest that we have yet to do, probably a spoiler, so I didn't bother watching that, but just in general, there's a mod now within Enderal called Better Dialogue Controls. I don't know anything about that mod other than it's probably going to have better dialogue controls. So there's that. Summoned creature health bar fixed, so... Apparently now they won't just randomly disappear. Especially it looks like after the summoned creature has fought for a while or has gone like kind of far away from you, the health bar will just like go away. So apparently I'm thinking it fixes that. Other than that, bugs, improvement, arc, south quarters, and barracks improved by 10. Or 20 FPS, depending on which one you're talking about. And that's really the only notable things I can think of, other than just, yeah, bugs and stuff. Nav mesh improvements in some zones. So, cool stuff, though. I love that they're still patching this game, improving and stuff. So I'm supposed to go to Frostcliff
Tavern. Walk west, my lady. Where do you need to go? Sure, where to?
I'm not sure what dialogues that dialogue seemed the same as usual. Frostcliff Tavern. See, now we put our... We sheathe our weapon when we get on Myrid, so though I already had my weapon sheathed, so I guess we didn't notice that difference. So the first time I went to the Frostcliff Tavern, there really wasn't much going on. Just one NPC to talk to. And other than that, some rooms to break into and stuff to steal. And you thought it'd be like a happening place, but there wasn't much going on. But now we'll meet Calia here. Inside, I guess. Whoa! That was some major. Who's this guy?
Oi! You there?
Yep, I'm looking for trouble. Absolutamente looking for trouble. I'm just gonna restart.
Shut up, will you, Falyek? Excuse my friend, my keeper. Wouldn't recognize a tear if it was drooling in his face. But as he said, we don't know anything about that castle. If I were you, I would stay away from it anyway. This man, this Dal'Galar.
We just got a new delivery of aid.
Crazy.
Anyone?
What makes you say that?
Well,
before he...
Eavesdropping.
You know, shut himself in. He sent his servants down here a couple of times each morning, and every time they hired dozens of hunters to bring them dead game, rabbits, deer, and the like.
So, he probably needed them for his experiments.
Hi, my dad. Why so many? I mean, 40 cadavers a week. Must be something wrong with that. Maybe he's an interest, a bone mage, or something like that. And maybe he wanted to use those corpses to raise an army of dead to take revenge on the
Of rabbits?
Rabbits, Falyek. Rabbits.
Exactly.
Those makes the poison. Isn't that how you say it, my dad?
Yes, that's the saying. I need to go now. Thank you for your help.
Undead rabbits. Just restart really quick. Hi.
I take it you listened. I don't think we'll get more than superstitious chatter out of these people. What do you say? Should we head out?
Give me some time, actually. Maybe the villagers know something that could help us.
As you like. Just tell me once you're ready to leave.
Work, work, work.
Alright. Three people asked the visitors about Dal'Galar.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, isn't that much to say?
Everything was better in the old days.
He doesn't speak.
Please, sit down.
I'm not gambling. I'm here for information.
Teolor Arenthiol has returned after all these years. Malphas truly smiles upon us.
If you say so. Hi, do you happen to be from around here?
None of your damn business. Piss off.
Oh, yeah. Well, I accomplished a lot with that one.
Walk blessed, madame.
Oh, Bellathorn.
What do you want?
Yes, can I help you?
Maybe. I'm trying to find out what happened to Dal'Galar. Do you know anything about him?
Dal'Galar? I was still a toddler when he moved here, so no. But I know about his castle, and if I were you, I would stay away from there.
Well, you're not me, but you're not the first one to say that. Why?
Well, you know, I'm up in the village from time to time to look for things. And once I was stupid enough to go near the castle gate.
Actually, he was the first one to say that to us. So?
There was something in the courtyard, a creature made of bright blue light. And it moved, and it breathed. I got away from there as quick as I could, and I ran back to the tavern. And yes, maybe it was just my imagination, but still. There's something wrong with that castle. That's all I can say.
Something wrong with your mouth, how it doesn't move when you talk. Pardon me?
What? Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you.
Yeah.
But trust me, they don't come cheap.
I don't have... I don't have the money. Otherwise, I'd buy some more Master Entropy books from you. Definitely can't afford any. But it's good to know that you have them. I only need 5 more and I'll be 100.
Yes, yes, yes. Just move along, will you?
Old days.
Ahoy.
Why is that stuff so expensive?
Land ho. You're one of the locals, right? I was wondering if you could tell me anything about Count Dal'Galar.
The Count? What do you want me to say?
Everything.
He's a monster, just like the apothecary said he was. I still remember the day he and his cohorts moved into that forsaken castle. The villagers all cheered as if he were Waterblade incarnate. But I just knew there was something wrong with that man the moment I saw him. Especially when I saw that cart with the burial shrouds.
Burial shrouds? I was already saying that. What's so unusable about that? Unusable?
At least, not for a so-called healer. But I saw a shape beneath them, like a stiff body. A wax figure.
Wax
figure? And
that
man, Dal'Galar, he kept staring at it as if he were hypnotized or something. Anyway, my advice, stay away from that castle.
No can do, I'm afraid. I know, but I use that. Just want to see if anyone else would say
another
anything.
Another exhausted soul. What do you need?
I'm not exhausted.
Safe travels.
My dame.
My ornid. Alright, let's go back to Calia then. Unless I want to run up. Yeah, why not? Hello. That was interesting. Nothing to say. Anybody else? No. Alright. Well.
So, learned anything useful?
Yes, some things.
Interesting. And you're right, the guy over there really does look strange. Anyway, let's go.
Yeah, I've asked her these questions before.
Well, that's just how he is. Always talking.
Cold.
Right.
The castle is about 2 miles north of here. We shouldn't have any problems if we stay on the road. I suggest you go on ahead. I'll cover your back.
I want you to go ahead, though. Wow, it's pretty far. Well, we've been past this Fogwind Watch, and we've been over the raider camp. We just haven't gone north. Doesn't look like you can go very much north, but I'm sure there's some more stuff over here, maybe? Alright, so we're gonna head east-ish. Or northeast-ish. That's the Myrid. I always think it's a dragon. I gotta help her with her quest eventually. My ghosty friend? Who are these people?
Enemies, get ready.
She answered me. Whoa. Oh. She's running off. That's a pretty cool looking shield. I like that. Or the emblem on it, anyway. This looks like a bucket. Excuse me.
That tower over there looks suspicious, if you ask me. Let's be careful.
That one? Yeah, I've been there. No wonder these people are pushovers. They don't have really anything good. Guess people come back. Yet. Just gonna look up here, see if anyone came back. Empty. Pardon me. Whoops. Oh wow, we can't go that way. Excuse me. Oh, it's set to her. Chunk o' cheese. I like to be at full health whenever possible. You're still with us, okay. You look different. You do. What happened to the bluish part of you? Wasn't he more bluish tinged? Ah, I hate when he does that. Last time it was this way, there were some more ambushes along this way. have come back. I don't remember exactly where. I think there was some over there. Quite a run. These guys are still gone. Oh, we got more stuff. There's a mine and some kind of cottage or something. And then a camp. Well, the camp we've discovered. Yeah, all that stuff over there we've discovered. And that's the castle, I guess. But all this stuff is behind all this all these rocks. Oh.
Enemies.
I'm ready.
Oh.
I don't think I saw this. At least you guys found him. I was a bit slow on the uptake this time. You guys had all the fun without me. A marauder. Yeah, I didn't see this. Tattered book. Well, there's really nothing much around here. Should I just head for this mine? Can I get there? Pretty close by. And she'll probably wait for us, and then we'll continue on to the what do you call it? Hello. I have no need for wolf meat. There was a third, but doesn't really matter. Crusty bread.
Enemies, oh. Get ready.
Oh, you okay? There's more. Oh boy. I don't know where they went off to, actually.
By the righteous path. Wait.
What? What's up? There must be something just out of my
range. Where are you going, Zaira? That is not the right way. Just don't take too long, all right? I'll wait here.
Okay. Just gotta check out some stuff. Oh. Amalaria. That is that new? Amalaria? No. The weakness to magic. Well, the other lost one. A novice. Dead novices. Never to achieve the rank of apprentice. How sad. There's a lot of blood. Speaking of apprentice, oh, there's a book. Six gold. Spell tome for turn undead, rank 3. Do I have that one? I do now. Probably won't even use it, but.
Oh no. Oh. This is Brother Galjus.
Brother Galjus. Oh, he was here with these novices? What were they doing here?
I don't know. Let's search their bodies.
I'd search some of them. Retribution? Examine the dead bodies of the keepers in front of the mine. Oh, yeah. Near the abandoned miner village Northwind, well, that's what it is, I found a dead patrol of keepers. It seems that they were on a mission to kill the wild mage living in the old mine so that it can be used for mining. I should examine his corpse. Well, she's interested in this. Maybe she'll accompany us. After all. Well, he's got orders. Keeper, longsword. Ooh, look at that. Garb of the Keeper. I don't have a Garb of the Keeper. I have something else. I have a tunic or something. I'll take that to sell. Keeper long, that's cheap. Keeper shield. Orders, I know, is what we're looking for. Embrace. That's some pretty cool armor. Cool looking armor. Speak with Calia about the orders. First, read the orders. Hunters of the area speak of strange creatures in the ruins of Northwind. We believe an entropist is hiding in the mines of the village. A fellow entropy mage. Take a look at the mines next time you have a mission in the Frostcliff Mountains. The Order needs rare metals to rebuild the beacon, and if we want to establish the mine, we can't just leave it to the entropists. Signet Leader, JB. It's not Jim Bean, either.
Anything?
Seems that the old mine up in Northwind is occupied by some wild mage and entropist. He's responsible for all the lost ones and fire elementals? Well, I haven't seen them.
Oh, of course. I heard about that. The Order wanted the ore for the beacon. Poor people. This bastard must have taken them by surprise. Let's take a look into that mine, Saira.
Sweet.
Our expedition into the castle will just have to wait.
Awesome, because I wanted to look in the mine anyway.
Yes.
I've talked to her about all this stuff. I'm going to look around everything. Just an 18 coins. Ooh, cheap health potion. Silver Sword of Fire Wrath. I'm gonna leave it. We're gonna start getting overweight, believe it or not. I'm probably gonna find a lot of stuff in this mine and in the castle we're headed for. Excuse me. Got sausages. Sausages. Yeah, I'll take the sausages. Yo, Calia. The things you make me go through. Potatoes. Well, that's it. That's the mine. That's the keeper I stripped bare. Alright, let's take a look. Northwind Mine.
Where are you going, Zaira? That is not the right way. Just don't take too long, alright? I'll wait here.
You told me we wanted to explore the mine. Man, it does look so different. You are coming. Okay. Alright, the patch didn't fix this. Oh. We got here some kind of elemental wolf. Look at that. Elemental wolf.
Get ready.
Get ready. Whoa.
That was all of them.
Thank God. There's something else coming. I'm hitting you, I'm sorry.
That was all of them.
Again? Are you sure this time? You sure that was all of them this time? So, yeah, it's a fire elemental wolf. That's pretty interesting. I'm just gonna use up some of this food before I start devouring their souls and stuff. Void salts. Oh god. An adept lock. Do I have any of these? I have master. That's all I have. Alright. This might be a little storage area we can just eliminate. Alright, skipping the rancid stuff. Poison of Woe, sure. From fire, cheap, sure. I'll take the mite one as well. Adept blocks, at least I can pick them. Wasn't too long ago it was above my ability. $138 coins. Kinda don't trust that, but yeah. I walk on it to see what will happen anyway. So I was right, it was a little storage area. That looks like could lead to an open up area, but some kind of cart over there, but what's down here then? We still have Marius, that's a good thing. Corundum ore. It's not that valuable. Continues on this way. sure which way to go. We split off into two here. Kalia's being a pain. So I'm gonna buy it. I can sell that. Ice Breath, rank 4. Enchantment Expert. Am I up to Expert? I'm not sure. But let me just... This Ice Breath. Okay. Enchantment? I'm thinking I'm on Adept. I do want to get higher, though. I'm 42, yeah. Let me just see. Yeah, I'll save it because another 8 ranks and I could take this one. Things, can these things be poisoned? I'm not even sure.
Careful.
Thanks. I wouldn't have thought to be careful. That worked.
And it's over. Galjus helped me with my preparations for the trial. He didn't deserve to end like that. Nor did the others. In any case, we need to tell the Grand Master about this once we have searched Dal'Galar's castle.
Sure. A broken soul gem. Oh. That is an interesting looking soul gem. Wow. Never seen that. I wonder if it's anything that can be repaired. Probably not. Circlet of the Limbo. Ooh, that's expensive. Psionic spells. 20% less mana to cast. Entropy Robe. I'll sell it. Spell Tome for Grave Curse. Rank 4. I could probably learn that one. Staff of Mighty Resurrection. I could sell that too. Let's take a look at this book. I don't even use Grave Curse, but I already know it. Alright. And of course, Summoner Abai, I know, because here he is. Okay. Standard health potion. Quality Morning Air potion. I'll take it maybe to sell. Mana potion exclusive. Ooh, a mine key. But it doesn't open this lock. Apprentice, anyway. Okay, an amethyst, some blueprints, common soul gem, a garnet, standard health potion, morning air potion, spell tome for dream eater, rank 4. 29, oh, it's a psionics. 29 points of magic damage to creatures and humans. Second Breath, light magic, heals allied target for 45 points of health, and they redid the books. This, I've read this so long ago, but I know that it didn't look like this. It did have something, I believe, just on the spine. I'm not completely sure, but it definitely wasn't that font. That's pretty cool. They didn't mention that. Okay, so I got Dream Eater now. Dream Eater! I believe I can raise your corpse tonight. Okay, and this is what we saw from down the tunnel. Oh, peppered with arrows. Give me that arrow. Another chest. I don't need that stuff. You about to leave us, big boy? I think it's about time. Mask of the Fallen. Ooh. And Judging Hand of the Tribunal. Well, I gotta check that stuff out. So, of course, this is sets. These are both sets. Entropy spells. Cost 9% less mana. Increase your mana by 15 points. Light magic spells, 9% less mana. Psionic spells, 7% less mana. That's pretty cool. Light armor. I like my nemesis, though. I don't know. Maybe I should start... Because this helps with mana, but not necessarily entropy. Well, the circlet does, but everything else... Well, the other... Wait, I'm not even wearing a set. I have a mixed set of Nemesis instead of the North. I think I'm looking for the rest of the Nemesis stuff. So, wait. If I have Fists of the North, Light Armor, Sneak, Stamina, and Health... set of the nemesis stuff I want. Alright. So I'd keep the boots and circlet, but this can be changed. It's +2 armor rating from up from what I am. And it helps with entropy. It helps with the entropy, mana 15 points, and light magic and psionics I don't use at all. And this helps with light armor. Sneak. Stamina. I'm gonna use this then. Set bonus removed. I'm not sure what bonus I have. I guess because I have two set of the Norths. It might work out better just having this set, but I don't know. What I'm looking for ultimately is all the set of the Nemesis so far. Unless I come across something even... more awesome. This is weird looking. Look at that. That's heavy armor. Block 8% more damage with shield. One-handed attack, 7% more damage. Same for two-handed. And health increased by 11 points. I don't want that. Or buy a go bye-bye. Was there somewhere else we had to go? Down here I didn't go. Yep, this is back where we were. Cool, alright. Mine complete. Continue this way. Or ultimately that way, but we have to follow the road. At least a little bit southish. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. Bye. We continue to this castle. What is it? Dal'Galar. Dal'Galar Castle. Abandoned castle. Or at least... plan on it. That's the castle. I do want to see what's up that way. North? Well, that's probably on the other side of the mountains. Yeah. Whichever. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.